We here in Nepal are going to celebrate this brand new year 2020 as once in a lifetime opportunity to visit Nepal. Nepal, as you know, is a compact country with diverse geography. Nepal, in its compact form, welcomes its visitors to take advantage to rekindle their spiritual callings from the plains of Lumbini, the birthplace of Buddha, to places of ancient pilgrimage at the foot of the mighty Himalayas during their reasonable stay in Nepal. From the safari in the lush green jungles of the plains, revigorating treks in the mountains, to the daring encounter with the Himalayas, all in an approachable distance. Nepal, a must-visit place by major international travel and tourism books and magazines, is not about just wildlife, nature, religion, pilgrimage, cities, leisure, river rafting, mountain climbing, paragliding, bungee jumping, to name the few. Nepal is also about its people. Namaste, with a radiant smile on the face of a Nepali, may just be the last image you carry in your heart on your return from visiting Nepal. So ladies and gentlemen, we are ready to welcome the world. I would like to question, world,